Ladies and gentlemen, we have Karen Dugan joining us right now. And if you never heard her story, she's the STL Veg Girl. Tell everybody how you got started doing this.
10 years ago in 2008, my dad passed away of cancer, and exactly 10 weeks after he passed away, I was diagnosed. So it was a 1-2 punch for my family, and I woke up to this. And
how frightening.
I don't encourage anybody to do anything out of fear, but that really was my impetus. I was scared almost to death.
It will alter your life, and that's what happened to Karen, and she started eating vegetables. So you are technically, are you a vegetarian, a vegan, or what are you?
Well, I like to say plant-based because you can be an unhealthy vegan or be on an unhealthy vegan diet.
Right.
Skittles, Coke, Oreos, all vegan.
I never thought of that.
So I guess I'm vegan by default.
Okay.
So I do it for health reasons.
So here's the deal. She does it for health reasons, and after a while, if you don't expand your diet, you start going, this is getting boring. So that's what we're doing something that's just out of the ordinary,
right?
Dealing with vegetables.
Yes. Okay, so what we're gonna do, and everybody in the beginning of the year, everyone's like, oh gosh, I have to start eating salads and all this boring food,
right?
It's not gonna fill you up, I'm gonna be hungry. It's
right.
Almost just like, you know, you hate when the first of the year comes around.
Right? Yes. Right.
Right. Okay, so I'm gonna make a really simple salad dressing. I've already started with dates, that's our sweetener.
Oh, those are good.
Yeah, lemon for our acid. And then this right here, this frothy stuff.
What the heck is that frothy stuff?
That is aquafaba.
Is that what Aquaman drinks? What is that? Can I smell it?
Yeah. Oh, so yeah. All it is the juice from a
good
can of chickpeas.
Okay.
It's just water.
That's all it is.
Bean water.
A lot
That's
of vegetables.
Aquafaba means bean water.
Vitamins. Okay.
Yep, exactly. So I put that in here. I've already blended it up. I'm just going to add a little bit of pepper, so a little bit more spice. Who doesn't like garlic, right?
Garlic is great for you.
Garlic is great for you.
It fights cancer.
It does, actually. This is tahini paste, which is just whole sesame seeds. That gives it a nice creaminess as well.
Uh-huh.
And then I'm going to add basil.
Now, when you blend vegetables, do they lose their nutrients?
No, but you are, it does, it almost acts like a, in your body, it's almost pre-digested.
Mm-hmm.
So you really do want to eat vegetables, fruits, anything in their whole form.
So it doesn't just go through.
Exactly.
I don't want to
exactly
get too graphic, but you know what I'm talking about.
I am not.
What?
That's it. I am
okay.
Not a fan of juicing because it pulls away the fiber and a lot of the other phytonutrients that are so advantageous to
fiber.
Our health.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So this is how, okay, so just put it on your kale or whatever you want to use. You don't need to use kale. This is how you correctly dress kale. A lot of people don't know this.
So you
really
gotta buy the little gloves.
Well, I like to use the gloves, at least on TV, right? So take your kale and really, really massage it roughly in there. You wanna break down the fibers because kale is very, very fibrous, right? It's not that delicious on its own, but you wanna take the dressing and really, really work it
in. You're a vegetable masseuse.
I am,
look at
I
that.
Am. So then, you know, you just take off the gloves.
Yes.
Off the gloves.
Give them to the dog.
Yes, exactly. So now you have your dressed basic greens, right?
Mm-hmm.
And what I've done over here is just taken some
asparagus
and some green peas. Now this is not just a heavy green salad, I mean heavy lettuce salad.
Mm-hmm.
You want to have a lot of things in there. We're going to put in a little bit, this is for texture, and
this
a little bit
so
more
good
fat. These mm-hmm are sunflower seeds. There's
tomatoes
some,
or pepper?
That's pepper. Bell pepper.
Okay.
There
chickpeas
are your chickpeas that we opened earlier.
A lot of protein in the chickpeas.
You betcha. And some, talk about protein. Mm-hmm. This is quinoa.
Quinoa.
So here is kind of a big deal salad, right? There's a lot going on.
Is that for one person?
If you want to eat
I
this.
I could eat that whole thing.
I know, so could I. I'm a big, big eater. Mm-hmm. So
an
that,
hour later, you're hungry again.
Well, that's but not with this.
No.
This, there's so much fiber, protein, and a little bit of fat in here. It will keep you satiated.
Karen, we can find more information at stlveggirl.com, and we'll also have that on our website. Thank you so much for coming on.
Thank you for having me.
Bon appetit. It's healthy. Hey, we're going to take a little break. We'll be back with more of the 9 a.m. right after this.